Today, we're gonna check out this game called Nephilim, whatever that is. We're gonna check it out. Already went through a little bit just to kind of see if there it goes. Controller wasn't working for a second. Just do some settings and sound. Hopefully it comes out good. But yeah, let's just get straight into it. All I know so far is I can kick rabbits and I'm a Viking. So, that new game. Ooh. Okay. See the different things I guess we can choose from. I had to turn down the volume because the in-game settings still had it way up high, but the ancient bear mound, a mountain terrain with rocks and ice as far as I can see, covered with cold mist. The land is rich with small animals, which attract wolves and other predators in great numbers. The one-eyed wolf forest, harsh dark woods covered with snow and ice. Wild animals roam this land, rich with sweet berries and mushrooms. Okay. Deadly swamps covered with thick fog, where birds hide from ambushing predators. Desert lands surrounded with mountain peaks, high dry grass harbors large predators and their numerous preys. I'm particular too. I mean, I can't tell what's the real difference, so I guess I'll just go with the one-eyed wolf forest. Huh? Oh. What? Add opponent? Okay. Oh, what? So this game is. What is this game? It's like a competitive thing? Alright, let's just add them all, right? Actually, would that be too hard? I say we add them all. See what happens. If it's too much, then we can figure that out later. Let's start this. Ooh, and I get to choose my character. So let's see. The Viking. He is an experienced fighter, hardened by countless sea expeditions. He stands firm on healing deck under a cloud of arrows, and in melee combat, he relies on his weapons and finds his way out of any situation. The Valkyrie. She is the daughter of a legendary warrior who has dedicated her life to fighting. Her sister in arms become her family priestess and prophetesses, instructor in forbidden secrets. Rely on his divine patron Odin. The berserker is strong beyond measure, fearless, and strikes terror in the hearts of his enemies. The price of his high. The price of this is high. He's an outcast from society, warned only by fierce battle, living in constant anticipation of a fight. I thought that said constipation. He set out on a campaign for fame and fortune, but not on a Drakkar with a loyal squad. His allies are ancient spirits elements, not every Asgard dweller dares set foot on the path he walks. Okay. So it's like big guy with a sword, big girl with a sword, bigger guy with a sword, and magic guy. Her stats. Bonus to bleeding, stun releases. Very slow metabolism. It's kind of low damage. I mean, I think I'm just gonna go with a regular old Viking, right? He seems like the most middle ground character. So I'll do that. Oh, okay. Okay. Weapon press. This is a lot to take in. Let's just kind of explore. Fuck you, guy. Okay. collect this? Okay. So let's see. It's like Minecraft. Just like it. No differences here. Oh, that's how I switch weapons. Fuck you, Froggy. Fuck you, bird. Okay. New mastery. Fuck you, piggy. It's gonna kick the shit out of everything I see. I guess. Ooh, this is a fast one. Not fast enough. I have a cool, like, little art detector in the back. Mastery. Okay, pumpkin, big tree over here. Kinda like, just throws you in there, huh? Not sure what to make COVID right now. Just give me this. Okay. What is this? Need rope. Rope. Okay. Get one chicken. Alright. I did it. One chicken. Yes. Thank you. It's just for wood? There's a weapon. Just for wood. I have two of these axes. Okay. Nice, I think. What's this? How do I use this? Whoppa. That was probably a waste. You know, I messed with these bees when I was doing this a multiplayer match by myself. Get all the settings ready. Not sure how to deal with those guys. I can just run past them. Yep. Ah. So, those are the other factions. I just like to go back. Here's a teleporting scroll on that, didn't I? No, I did not. Huh. Okay. Oh, what was that? Build? Hey, I can build that. No idea what that did. Yes. Build some walls. Yes, build some towers. Hello, friend. Alright, well, I've upgraded some stuff. Not exactly what it's doing for me, but probably something. Guess we'll just keep chopping wood. As it seems, it's the only resource we can find right now. Beat the crap out of some more animals. I think I have plenty of food. I don't want to enter any of these places just yet. I kind of want to have a good foundation at home. I think after this, we can probably go back and kind of see what we can actually craft. Let's head back home. Because it looks like it's almost night. Excuse me, bees. Nice. Alright. What can I do here? Okay. I did. I got that. Wait, is there just an equip thing? Just no equip. Oh, there is. Hoppa. Ooh. Okay, okay. Eat that. Actually, let's eat some. Where does food go bad? At that point, I should eat it, right? Where is it now? Did I eat it? I just lost my chicken. Oh, I dropped it by accident. Let's eat it. I'm like halfway hungry, so. Cool. Fantastic. Ooh, building stone. Okay, okay. Wait, I haven't. I wonder if I'm supposed to mine some things. Oh, I do have a pickaxe. Okay. The forge? Nope, I need some oh, the mines! Duh! Duh. Let's go to the mines. Not that one. Also, why do I keep dropping things? Enter mines. That's where rocks are usually at. Yeah. Ooh, this is cool. So far, it's just coal, but. How's I going here? Oh my. Fuck off! Whatever you are. Oh man, this guy's tough. Not tough enough. I don't trust that. Well, is it safe? Nope! Nope! There's a big skull of doom. Do you have stone now, though? Just gotta collect a shit ton of this stuff. How far does this go? This looks like important stuff. Copper. Collect as much as this stuff too. Alright. Let's head back. Dungeon map? Ah, okay. Ooh, there's something big in the middle. Oh, I was almost to it. Huh. Let's build a sawmill, though. I think that's gonna be a pretty important thing to have. Anything over here interesting? Maybe. Okay, I don't have that, though. They get to 50 stamina and then we're gonna head back. Okay. Nope, not that way. Cool. Let's figure out how to make food, yeah? No. Can I just eat berries, maybe? Cranberries! Take it to the kitchen. We need one of those, I guess. Kitchen. Is this my kitchen? This kitchen, build a kitchen. Yes. Or a pot, sure. Ooh. Tasty stuff, tasty stuff. Make a pork roast. Some boiled turnips. That's all we can make. Alright, so I need clay for that. Let's make the sawmill, which I think we can make. Oh, let's also eat what I just cooked, right? Yes. Anyone knows. Let's make one. I need a few of these, I think. Okay. Got that. To the forge. Hmm. ingots. Ooh. Some better armor. Four for that. So we can make. I got a chest thing. Maybe a helmet. Yeah. Make as much of this as we can. Then let's make for sure the helmet. Then for sure this. For sure this. Sweet! So able to make everything. Let's equip that. Drop something for no reason. Okay. Was him for eggs. Sounds good to me. Can I not just like cook the meat I got? This. Ooh, oh, this is how I heal. Okay. Just by sitting. Thank you, Mr. Chair, for making me feel better. Sick all the way to the right. Excuse me. Are you sure we can't, like, cook anything else? Nothing. I can't even heat up some meat. Weird. I don't need another chest. What is this? Alchemy workshop? Can I build this? I can. Do it! This seems cool. Beer! Alright, we need this ASAP. Chest. Something hidden. Man, the sound isn't even coming through on this. I might have to turn up this game just a wee bit. Day two begins. Let me turn this game up just a wee bit. Not trust the priests. Roger, Roger. And chest. This is like a treasure room. Alright, let's go collect some more stuff. We don't have a lot of food. I mean, we can eat some of this raw, right? Yeah. Wait, two at a time? Okay. Come here, you little shit! Aw, you lucky. Come here, you little shit! What is in here? What the hell? Bread. Nah, I don't think I'll sit on that. Random hungry. Hungry like priestess. That's in here. Hello, Mr. Skeleton. Could you come out? That no look good. Alright. We're outie. We're outie. Nope. You made your point. You made your point. And don't you? Give me that sweet sheep meat. Thank you. Oh, wait. I have skills. What does this do? Cut down trees with your axe to upgrade your woodcutter skill. Thanks. Great. Fantastic. Quests? Have quests? Huh. Yeah. Completed. How do I even collect honey? I really don't need more rabbits. This don't look good. Ho! Okay. I'm pretty sure I can't take him. I'm just gonna collect as much as I can. I use my good axe yet. We have another crude one. Come on, game. What do I craft here? Charms? Huh. Okay. Temple City? Oh, hello. An actual city? Ooh. Spaces, water of death. Here. Anything that interests you, my good man? Much for a frog. Not much. Little rack of lamb. What a bird. I have nothing of value. That's fair. Alright. I'll just exit. It's over here. Revive dragon. I'm good. Don't really want to do that. Don't really want to do that. Mash beans. Sure. Be a bean loving boy. We create one. I had more than for just one. Chopping down trees, that's all I gotta say. Shut up, Sheepy. Shut up. Eat this? Can. I'd rather just eat this. Just eat it. Eat two of these. I'm not sure exactly my goal right now. Just collecting resources. We have a bunch, so I think we should just head back at this point. These are the other locations, like the other clans or whatever. So I'm gonna go in, go back, and just kinda check what there is I can build or craft. Then I'm gonna mine a bit, and then I'm gonna check out the right side of it. Okay. Fuck you, guy. Alright, we need to eat some stuff. Our boy is a hungry boy. Sure, eat that. And eat this. Let's equip these. Oh, the towers have bows? Ooh. Copper ore for bolts. Now we need to figure out how to make rope. As these. Yep, rope. Man, let me guess. Oh god. Give me your bones. Rope. Okay. So we drop all our food things in the kitchen like a smart boy. No, we don't have a chest. Whatever. Can we craft anything? Nah, Not really. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. Okay. I just ate my pumpkins. Stick trap. Don't really need that, don't think. Have enough of those. You gotta be kidding me. There's an iron sword in here the whole time. Yes, give me that. God dang it. Can I make a shield? Doesn't look like it. Prove this somehow? No, I need a mine. So, go down the mine after I, I guess I could go now. I have some mine stuff here. Gonna go down, left, down, right, yep, and down again when I can. Ooh, stuff over here though. Oh, this isn't even copper, this is iron. What is this? Oh. Little mushroom. Yes, now I gotta go ahead this way. Hey, we got the clay too that we needed. Hello. Just need toadstools. Might be able to make that happen. How big is it? Oh, this is, oh my god, this is gonna be humongous. Okay. Pick this up. I did. What's the most other food that I have? Stuff my face with. I mean, yeah, I guess. These mushrooms okay? No, not to help. I think we honestly just need to cook something. Well, he's whispering some creepy shit. It's my cue to leave. Can't let it go to waste this. What's clay? I need a lot of clay, I think. I'm gonna start digging this way a little bit. Alright, I don't wanna waste too much energy just in case I do have to forage for all the food. Can we upgrade the kitchen? Do that. Get it again? No, poor hide. Okay. What can we make? I see some stuff down here. Rabbit roast. Yes to all this. So make it. Make it. Make it. Just make flour. Oh, there's no like sleep mechanic I'm missing. Let's eat one of these bad boys. Nom nom nom. Let's see if we, you know, taking all that much hunger away. Upgrade this. We could have. We didn't use all our clay. I think I'm gonna just go out now and just collect some more things from the right side this time. Let's beat up some defenseless animals. Boop. Hey. Left. There you go. Ooh, I got a froggy charm, which means I can probably put it over in the pedestal place. Oh, wait, I'm out of here. Oh, I need some things for that, maybe, perhaps. What does this do? Kaboo, Mr. Froggy. Don't need you right now, but when I do, you betcha. Here, Mr. Piggy, I need your food. Alright, let's see, because the skeletons at night weren't that tough, so maybe the ones in the dungeons are just as easy. Oh my. How tough are you?
Not very.
Okay. I want whatever they dropped. Just eat this honey. He was down here? More spooters? Easy. Give me that meat. Let's eat these. Oh, that's it? Alright, I guess I can't explore this one too much. Maybe I'll go to the skeleton one. But I want to check out what's on the right side first. Give me this. Yeah. Make me one of these. Oh, I guess we had a kitchen right there. Oh, can I? Oh, I can heal here. That's good. And steal the honey. Am I? Man, this guy eats like a lot. I need to eat a lot to survive. Can I eat this? Ew. I guess you could eat like... Just eat the egg. Just eat the egg. I have one of them. Zucchini, just eat the zucchini too. Sure, dude. Four eggs. Got rid of one. What's in here? Beer? I like beer. I'm gonna wait on that. Hey, a pumpkin pie. Oh my god. I need to go back and put stuff away. It's getting annoying. Just eat the zucchinis, man. Nom. Find another location. I want this pumpkin. Give me it. I have not been able to get my metabolism higher than what it was. I should have just gone so crazy. good back. Let's put a bunch of stuff away, and then we're gonna explore this skeleton area after I see if I can eat anything. So we're gonna put... Oh, move to chest. Probably... I don't know about the other stuff. Probably hops. Perhaps. Flour can probably... Actually, let's see what kind of food we can make. So I want to get my food up. I feel like I'm so low all the time. I need boar hide for that. Boiled eggs. I can do that. Make me one. Make me another one. Sure. He's gonna eat all this like a crazy person. Oh, okay. Can grow my own stuff. Where's the food I just made? Okay, I was worried there for a second. Let's eat this. Eat that. Can't even cook this, so I'll just move it to the chest. Can upgrade, can craft things, but nothing really that I want to craft, right? Yeah. Yep. Nothing I'm gonna craft here. Oh wait, wasn't there something I needed ore for outside? I think there was. Let me check the alchemy lab. I'll go outside and check on that. And then, should we go to go with what I have? Because I want to... you know, not leave without food. Yeah, so I have my alchemy here. Upgrade is any wood planks? Okay, we'll do that when we get back. Cause let's see. Alright. Eat that too. Should be enough to go out, I think. Maybe. Let's just dump some stuff. Why not that. Pretty much building materials. No, don't drop. Don't drop. You don't want that. And this. And that should be good. And we got food to a more comfortable position now. Oh, do I want to hang out when it's dark? Guess so. Come on, dungeons, what you got? Oh, they're weak. Yeah. gonna be nothing here at the left, is there? Nope. Yeah, I'll take that. More baddies. Hey, I get to use my sword. Oh, wow, the sword is strong. Sword is strong. Yeah, yeah. Ho, 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 ho. So easy. Something more, but it ain't really worth it. That it? It's kind of lame. I thought this was gonna be more panicking inducing. Any of the potions that I have do anything to poise? Like, can go through it or something? I have nothing. Do I have any other? I mean, those quests, but like, it's bread. Well, time to head out of this fuck place. Some good English there, bud. Let's go collect everything I see. Don't really need wood. The crypt maybe we can actually clear out with a sword. Let's try to take care of this. Oh, no! No! Oh! Okay! So you can't take out. Nope. Huh? I have to return to my body? This whole dime business work. Oh, there it is. Oh my. Okay. See my stats? To see what aspect of dying does to you. I don't think it tells you anywhere that I can see. Nope. Maybe if I, here goes, mortal wound. Blade resistance. I got my hunger back up though. Alright. Well, we have a potion that helps us, right? Yeah. Hey. That's good for a reason. Hair charm. Okay. Really want to plant my chicken. Get some eggies. Oh god. Daddy. Oh. What? That I could. Any copper ore for some of this? Take bolts. Okay. Give me that meat. Give me that meat. Not go in the crypt. Not go in the crypt. Go to Eagle Moor. Need some of that. Maybe this one has some more exciting things. We could just have spiders again. Where's spiders? No? Okay. Works too. Yeah, there's nothing here unless I go through the big stinky cloud. What is that? A cocoon. Oh, somebody else collected. He's definitely somewhere around here. Definitely. Not sure why he's leaving all this. I heard him. Nope. Doesn't look like. Oh, come on. Eat ya the soup. Oh my, I'm already a booze. Crypt this and eat all those. Not that. Eat all those. Yeah, I should keep that. Just those two. Oh god. I gotta win this? Oh! I killed him. Now what? I'm guessing he doesn't stay dead. Huh. Okay. Yes. Let me make one pork roast. And some grilled mushrooms. Some more grilled mushrooms. Thank you. Time to cock to this motherfucking shopkeeper. What do you got for me, motherfucker? Same shit. Ain't that a bitch? Okay. Guess I'll just leave. I wish I had a shield. Okay, let's try to build the towers. Wish I knew how. Wait, there's crafting tutorial. They need to figure out how to, what's over here again? I remember have these structures. Yeah, just a place where I can make this stuff. They can make it in my house. Thank you. heal up a wee bit. I really want to be able to make another sword. There's a whole other guy over a shield already. Sounds pretty fishy to me, man. Nothing special in there, really. I could collect and then later come back for it. I build up my towers. How do I make rope? How does one make rope? Kitchen alchemy. I don't make rope here. I do. Oh, flammable tar. Here we go. Give me that flammable tar. This is the kitchen. But I will make myself some. Sure. Stew. Before I do anything, can I upgrade this? I can, and I need some boards. Ooh. Let's go do that. Should be good enough. Improved, damn it. There we go. Nice. Now, what can I craft? Essential oil, magic essence. Well, we for sure need. Was it flammable tar? It was. So, make a few of these. I think it might have made them all. Just fine. What can I make here? No, I'm not gonna waste the upgrade on that. Apparently I need my towers fixed, so here's some rope. And I can make a wooden shield. I'm gonna make me a wooden shield. Where did the wooden shield go? Why can't I make, there it is. But can I upgrade this? Oh shit, I can. Build. Copper shield I need, wolf hide, which I have not found. No wolfies yet. Good enough. Yes. Hey. Right. Clay. Which I used up. Do you know what that means? So I wanna mix me a chicken coop. Oh. Can't wait. But I have a chicken, right? Oh, I put him in there, okay. Then I guess I'll upgrade something here. We make some bolts. Cool. Now we have arrows. Let's try to put that totem back. Another hair charm? Okay. This is a charm place, right? Yeah. Hair you need. Or not. Upon activation. Ooh, poison. I'd rather kinda sell these. Kinda seem like they're worth quite a bit. Let's try to sell them. Let's collect a bunch of stuff first. Of course. Every time. Alright, we're gonna eat this. I think we might need that. Sadly enough. I guess you make something home with that.
That's it. Let me sell you some stuff. Nothing really here that I want, actually. Nothing at all. Nothing really at all. Really, really nothing at all. Let's close. Sell these. 55. Hey. 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 Give me the froggy. I'm gonna try. We went to the ancient bear mound, right? That's what we killed. I think. Going to one of the others, like. I got the ice dragon wasteland. Oh, here are the wolves. Whew. I needed that. Let's actually start equipping these. And the pumpkins if we really need to. Hello. Take all. Yeah. Give me all this. Good stuff, thanks, man. Appreciate it. Oh god, are you trying to attack me? I will murder you, bro. Oh god. I don't know how this is gonna go. This motherfucker broke my helmet. Shit. Oh my god. Give me that fucking shit. Take anything else from you? No. Oh my god. You like broke all my shit. I gotta go head back. Oh. So very weak. And I have health potion. Ness. What is hurting me? What? What is hurting me right now? What the fuck is happening? Hello? What? I don't understand. What the fuck was that? I was fine. And then I started getting hurt. Why? Sure. Thanks, I guess. What? I don't get it. What? A little pissed off. Like, why did that? I had no clue what happened there. Oh, that's frustrating. It's okay. Not really. But yeah, sure. Can I just make an axe or something? I'll do one. Make a weapon. It's probably in the blacksmith. Can I not? So yeah, I need clay. I need clay. Clay, 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 clay. That there, everything else. Move all this junk. All of it. All of it. Okay. Go enter the mines again. Need clay. Clay, 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 clay. Where's the clay?
Let me make another pickaxe. Cause I know it's gonna break. What does it take to make one? Where do I go for this? Crude pickaxe. Yes. I need two of these. Thank you. So, can I please not have this as a weapon? Well, I'm gonna wait, because if I get some clay from the mines, I can then upgrade my forge or whatever. That looks like it keeps going. I have better luck going that way. Oh, no, I don't. No, I don't. So, try going this way. Don't think that's clay. Rock salt is important too. Off, Mr. Raccoon. Wish for my weapon to be the beating club of beating. Oh, I never made it. Fuck. I forgot. Ready? Nothing down here for me. Have to find clay at some point, right? Right? Just keep going till we see some clay. We're a dead end. I hate clay, thank God. I think I only needed two, too. Cause we keep going. Nope. Torch does not make that thing go away. Let's go to the left this time. Do do do. Gone through one whole pickaxe for two clay.
Hey, some more clay. I have a feeling this game is going to be a lot of grinding. It's a sneaky suspicion. Wowie zowie. Okay. I can probably make it over there. Remember there's a cap on how many you can hold of one item? I'd assume. What do my masteries do? Minor jump skills at 3, 6, and 10. Okay. What are they? Is that? Okay. Not sure what it does. But I have it. I think we should be able to make it to the very little end here. Hey, we did. Oh! Here's all the ore. No! There's the iron. Oh, man. Nope, don't want to go that way. Well, ooh, there's another little thing. How do we use this door thing? I think that lets me quickly between dungeon levels. Okay. Activate. Oh shit! That's fucking cool. That's actually really nice. It's a really nice spot. Man, no wonder those things are kinda expensive. Alright, we have a shit ton of stuff now. How much clay did we get there? 16, not bad, not bad. Time to upgrade our forge. And then, gonna make us some good weapons and armor again. Yes, please. Craft. What about weapon? Iron ingot. Iron ingot. Iron ingot. Wait, I can make iron ingots, right? I collected some. I can. Boom. 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 Feels good, man. Feels good. Alright. See all the pretty stuff we can make. Definitely need a weapon, first and foremost. Durability 97. Damage, effect chance, stun.
Minus 97? Oh, that's less damage, though. I think I'm just gonna go with this, honestly. Yeah, I don't really need to stun things right now. After that, craft this. Whoa, I can make the iron belts now. I needed other stuff. Iron belt? Oh, iron belt. What did I need? Oh, wolf hide. Oh. No, no. I got things way better. Alright. So first off, let's equip that. Equip that. And I need to make some more pickaxes. Also, let me just real quick equip. Need like two more of these. Touching my copper. You make some more copper armor actually. I need to upgrade now. Nothing, I can just make it. Sweet. I'll do it. To prove it now, I need titanium. Bone harness. I mean, it's armor, alright. A lot of wool now. Let's make this though. Sweet. Now I just need a what happened to my helmet? Oh yeah, it broke because of that weird fucking bug. I need Fang Sport. Fuck me. Make some more boards. I think the chest, the good thing about it is everything you put in here is shared between all of them. So you don't have to go and pick it up and stuff, which I adore in games, and every game should do that, honestly. But they don't. Whatever reason. Yeah. That's kind of a must in most games, in my opinion. And some cook some good stuff for relief. Boar hide. Or not. You just not cook anything. A lot of eggies. What do you want? I'll do that. Thanks for the beer. I'm gonna need boar. Castle's under attack. Fuck you mean? Who's attacking it? You cocksucker. Nice try, fuckface. Give me your shit. What'd you bring me? Thanks. Appreciate it. Oh, that's easy. Do I have fucking arrows in this thing? No, don't enter. I do. Total man your dungeon. Can honestly make all these. Does it upgrade the walls? Even though it doesn't seem to stop anybody from coming in. Like, this is the worst laid out fortress I've seen. Yes, the walls. And this. They even change. Whatever, man. Craft. There you go. My next one to build is a, not veggies, but sheepfold. I need sheep. How to make a sheep. Flammable oil. Anyway, there's some monsters we need to. Some animals we need to find. Yep, boar's one of them. Come here, you. Okay. One of these. Sit on the throne, heal up. Don't get what the diplomacy thing is, though. Guess I can just see what level they are. Maybe. Level 28. I'm confused. It's such a lower level. Not sure there's ever gonna be anything here. I've gotta check. Oh fuck, dude, no! Just leave me alone, man. I'm gonna fight right now.
there. Scary. Have been to Desert Boar. I strike and had the wolf last time. Oh god. Oh. Oh. Oh, he's gonna chase me. Oh, he's gonna chase me. I think I can beat him. I don't want to. Nice try, guy. Man, shit's getting real. I kinda just need to... I just need to find animals. There's boars and shit. Alright, we're gonna go to Desert Eagle Moor. Check out the area right there. If somebody does show up, we'll just try to kill him. Here, buddy. Do you have any food? It's 10 damage. Kinda nice. Equip that. Equip that. Equip. Equip. What do we see next? We're gonna fuck up. So we can only go on the offensive. Yep, here it comes. Warriors stay. All fallen warriors are desperate for blood and revenge for suffering. Prepare to defend your castle. Make sure to build towers. Craft. Oh. Well, I think I can fight this guy. So you're getting fucked up from both sides, buddy. Did I grab anything from him? I took nothing from him. That was not worth it. But I can plunder stuff, probably. And then go back to mine. Yeah, I don't think it's worth it to try to destroy this right now. Ooh, but give me all your shit. Now we're just gonna leave. Maybe on the ground that I pick up, it's fine. Yep. Make one of those. One of those. Make one of those. It's fine. Get some eggies on the way. Oh, I need you. Thank you. Oh no. That's not good. Yep. Teleport back home. Oh, I'm dying. Shit's rough, man. Shit is rough. Eat things. I need you to get better. Eat. Well, if I need to craft another weapon, I just realized. This is it, right? Yeah. That mace was actually pretty good. Let's build one of each. I can do that. Hmm. 3% chance. 3% effect chance to stun. Not worth it, in my opinion. 3%. Let's make one of these. And I need, oh man. I think this and this would be most beneficial. Yeah. Hey, what do I have on right now? Absolutely nothing. Okay. Everything fucking broke. So. One of these. And then, ooh, actually, one of these then. Copper bracers. And bone. Why'd I make two? Why? Didn't want to make two. Did not want to make two. Fuck. It's okay. God damn it. What do I need for a belt? Copper belt? Rabbits. Fucking rabbits. What's here? Need a heal like ASAP. There we go. Alright, well, like, I was gonna end it after I killed that guy, but, I guess the horde is coming, so I gotta protect myself from that. So hopefully we do okay. I think you can be eating right now. Yes. Eat all this. Oh, I dropped my torch. Can I really not make a shield? What the hell's that? That's kinda cool. Oh, fine. I can. Oh my god, yes. Oh. rabbit roast. I need to improve this boar hide, coal, and make a lot more
wood boards.
Might be able to improve this right now. Oh, I must have pressed it too fast when I did the other thing. Meat is delicious. Yes, yes, yes. Right, no. Upgrade the sawmill. Hey, you. Now what we can make. Not a whole lot since still got not much. Okay. Six minutes. What does it take to make another chest? Yes, please. When am I gonna be able to make this? Boom. Let's equip that. Let's check our ammunition. Iron ore for that. Okay. For outside, I do need to have the things on me. That's a little bit dumb. Doesn't make sense though. I don't have any other stuff it's wanting. Right. Take some chest. Bimble oil. Hey, bud. What you got for me this time? I don't got bird meat. Alchemy. I'm scared of this fight. I'm a little bit nervous. How about tar? How about oil? Requires level 3. What do you need for level 3? Boar hide and iron ingot. We need that boar hide, boy. Oh hell no, what the hell? Not right now. Probably getting messed up by the arrows though.
Towers are hitting him, right? This was the last thing I needed right before the fucking... Oh my god. You bastard. Oh my god. Please, please. Fuck you, dude. My arrow's not doing anything. All I get ever is their stupid fucking helmet. Thank god I have an extra one of these. Now I gotta make another weapon. Hello, arrows? You do anything? I can't even make another weapon. Oh, I can. 10. Why would I make this instead of this? Yeah. I will make an iron club, actually. I have nothing now, though. Jesus. Oh, man. Oh, I gotta heal. What the hell? I'm times two dead. Yeah, thinking about it, maybe having 4 AI opponents wasn't a good idea, because now every single land has somebody on it that wants to stab me. If I had just one, I could probably dodge them for most of it. Oof. This is gonna get really interesting. Would you like to move your castle? No. No, I would not. What? You just do that? Move the whole damn thing? Oh, maybe I should have done more range stuff.
Might have been smart. Make more arrows. Alright, let's see how this goes. Oh man. Sucks, armor gets destroyed so fast too. Ah, here they come. I can't repair my ship. Towers just have to hold on. Okay. I think I'm ready. I think I'm ready. Oh, here they come. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, and if it is broken, the towers don't do anything. Nice, this is great. I'm so happy.
Stop it. 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 God. Yeah, I get it. Can't do anything. Okay, well, that wasn't as bad, but it's super... My castle's, like, super weak. Anyway, let's save and exit here. And next time we try to dig ourselves out of this little shitty situation we're in right now. Because it doesn't look that good for us. Yeah. Till next